In this video, we will show how to create the leaves for our palm tree using the knife tool. First, we add a plane and we will cut the leaf out of this plane. Resize the plane, making it a bit longer. Go to Edit Mode and select the knife tool from the icons on the left. Move your mouse to the plane and start cutting your leaf. Left click. Move your mouse and left click again to draw a line. Move your mouse again and with left click you set a point and create another line. When finished, press Enter. Select the faces around the leaf and remove them by pressing X and selecting faces. Now we have something that looks like a leaf for a palm tree, but it looks very flat. Let's add some twists and turns by adding more faces. Select the knife tool and create some more cuts. Left click, move the mouse and left click again, and so on. Now that we have more faces, we can turn, move and twist these faces by selecting one or more faces and moving or rotating them. Use proportional editing to make it look smooth. Put the leaf on top of the tree trunk. Give the tree trunk a nice color. Go to the Material tab on the right, press New, and give your material a proper name. Unselect Use Nodes and select a nice color for your tree trunk. Now give the leaf a color. Again, press New, give it a proper name, unselect Use Nodes and select a nice color for your leaf. Duplicate the leaf using Shift-D and position the duplicated leaf on top of the tree trunk. Duplicate as often as you like, creating as much leaves as you want. Thank you for watching this tutorial.